So what type of books were you reading in prison? Because surely you were empowered during that process.
It was so hard to get because they actually banned it from prisons, but I ended up getting my hands on 40 Laws of Power. I read that book in prison. That book was really good. I read 50 Cent's book as well, Hustle Harder, Hustle Smarter. That book's really good. I read other books like Rich Dad, Poor Dad, The 4-Hour Work Week. I read quite a few books, to be honest.